I just got pulled over by the police. That's my fourth time getting pulled over, but I've never had to pay a ticket in my life, and I'll tell y'all in a second how I do it. Give it to me twice. Allow me to explain.
First thing you do when you get pulled over, when you see the officer walking by, immediately you take your keys out, you put them on the dashboard, just like that, and you put your hands on the wheel, and then you talk to them, and then you keep asking for permission. Oh, is it all right if I take my hands off the wheel? Understand what you did wrong, like, do you know why I pulled you over? Like, that type of stuff. Yeah, just admit it. And so I actually got my citation here. I can't show y'all it, but this is legit stuff. State of Texas.
Leaving UNT. I suppose I've been kind of spreading myself a little bit too thin. Going back on the topic of the one thing, get an idea of what you prioritize. It's kind of what I've been doing for, you know, my pre-med journey, as well as, you know, with my life, like what I want to accomplish. Oh, yeah. So wake me up in the spring while I'm high off my American dream. American, we don't always say what we... So yeah, it's been, now I'm back in the hotel, being able to just close up. Such a long day. I'm gonna meet up with a friend later. Should be fun. This is actually my first time here.
What flavor? I can give you an example of any flavor. So if you want to choose one, I can give you an example.
Okay. What's in a honey chipotle?
You want to try honey chipotle?
Yep.
Just to let you know, other wings are pretty big. They're jumbo size, so they usually get like a big.
This is fine. Yeah, might as well make them all go on parmesan.
Hey, it's gonna ask a question on the screen.
Thank you. You're good. What's your favorite thing about this place?
I don't know, I hate it.
You hate it? Why do you hate it?
It has screws and bolts. At least it sounds good. That's the only place I love.
What does it do?
It's a fidget cube.
What about that other one?
It's a pop it. You can pop it. Right, Christian?
Yeah. Best thing about this place? Some drops.
Senior bacon.
Bottoms up.
Your phone broke.
My phone? No, my phone broke.
Phone?
You broke my phone?
No, your phone broke.
Why did my phone break?
You were driving.
I was driving?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you have like a tuxedo.
Oh, actually, yeah, my phone did break. And then anyway, what? If you answer this question right, you'll be the smartest person in the world. If I dig a 6 feet hole, how deep is that hole?
60 feet.
All right, if I'm driving 50 miles an hour, how long does it take for me to get to 50 miles?
50 miles.
No, how long?
One
what?
Miles.
What is heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
Brick.
Ready to go already? All right, let's go. She's walking me, or I'm walking her. She's just excited to get out.
On a huge truck like that, you can do anything. Park three spaces. Where are you taking me, Doge? What does your nose tell you?
Yeah, that should be good.
This is an advantage based on like forces. The first is we're going to need to know about the conservation of energy and the work energy theorem. So, energy in a closed system is conserved. All right, that means no, like you've heard it probably in high school, energy cannot be conserved.
So that was a little bit of a week in my life so far. Pretty random episode. Got some cool things I was able to do and get to show y'all. But in the next few days, I'm actually going to be uploading something really cool. So hopefully y'all stay tuned. And I'll see you in the next video.